Welcome to The Get Up. I'm Chris Killian in TGIF, but first, the news. According to insiders, Ben Affleck has begun training to get back in bat shape for his role in The Batman. This is great news considering Ben Affleck's participation in the movie was rumored to be up in the air, but I'm happy he seemingly got stuff straightened out and he's building those Dark Knight muscles. I hope it's going like this.
Faster! Faster!
Ironically, that would actually be Penguin training Batman. How about that? Yesterday, Marvel gave everyone their first look at the royal family in the upcoming ABC television series, The Inhumans. And everyone's had an opinion on it. Here's mine. Where the flippin' heck is Black Bolt's mask? I mean, nice jacket, Cyclops probably wants it back, but what is it with all these movies and shows refusing to put their heroes in masks? Is this like an actor ego thing? Logan, Iron Fist, Hawkeye, guys. It's not the spandex 70s anymore. We know how to make good on-screen masks. Get excited, GOT fans. HBO is actively developing not one, not two, not three, but four Game of Thrones spin-off shows. No titles or concepts have been revealed yet, but there's plenty of mythology to cover. I would like to stress to HBO, though, tread carefully. There is truth to the phrase, too much of a good thing, and if you've ever sat through a 7-hour WrestleMania, you know exactly what I'm talking about. I hope he stayed off the internet yesterday. Finally, Transformers fans, strap in. We have a new promotional design from the last night, which suggests a very interesting development between Optimus Prime and Bumblebee. Are you ready? Ta-da! Bumblebee Prime plus some sword. Oh man, guys, I don't mind admitting, that's one of the worst things I've ever seen. Look, even Azrael Batman thinks it's a bad look, and he knows a thing or two about bad looks. And that's the get up today, guys. So go enjoy Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. Say hi on Twitter at Chris Killian. And always keep it on comicbook.com for the best geek news.